Now we'll start this two string. This is the function of this two string is to, it is a string class object which returns for the specified character. Now the syntax is string because it returns the string value, it returns the string, two string. The return type is string. I have drawn a figure like this, you can see this. This is is letter, is digit, is white space, this is uppercase, is lowercase, and two uppercase. So up to this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is all returns your boolean type. Over here, this is character type, but this one returns your string type. Now in the string type, string, two string character, string, then two string character. Now let us take one example and see how it actually works. System dot out dot print ln. Suppose if I give, then I give character, because this you have to write character, the refer class character dot to string I write, to string I write, and then within bracket I write a capital A or a small a, all right, and then close bracket. So this is the closing of this bracket and this is the inside bracket. Then what will be the output for this? The output for this will be simply, it will be converted to A only. This A is normally, because it is converted to string, should have been like this, but the output will be A. Similarly, we can also write like this. For example, if I write like this, system dot out dot print ln, I write character dot to string within bracket, suppose a, I write small a, then what will be the output? Small a, so the character will be converted to a only. This is a string. Normally the output will be a. Now if I write, for example, 2, now 2 is a character out there. Now the answer will be, this will return, the answer will be 2. Normally this should have been within the bracket, within the double quotes, but the answer will be, this will be 2 only. It converted the string into, the character into string. Now one thing you cannot write, that is one thing you can write it, no ASCII value to be written, to be taken. Now no ASCII value, no ASCII value to be used in this particular type, because as we have already discussed, for example, is letter, if I write, we have already discussed that is letter, if I write now, is, for example, character, if I write character dot is letter, if I write is letter, and then within the quotes, if I write 65, now this is a ASCII value of A, capital A, this is the ASCII value of the capital A, that means the character is inside, so this will return what? True. Is letter, because it will take the ASCII value, the ASCII value of 65 is A, so this is all right, now the answer will be true. In other cases the answer will be false. Similarly, if I write like this, 65 or any character, if I write, then the answer will be true. Suppose if I write 66, this is the ASCII value of B, then the answer will be true. But in this case, for example, when we are writing two string, we cannot take this ASCII value, it will be taken directly this character. So this brings to the end of this character function. This character function can be memorized through this way. The first one can be isLetter. The second one is isDigit. Both it returns Boolean type. It returns Boolean type. Then isWhitespace. If a white space, then it will returns the Boolean type that the answer will be true. Otherwise, the answer will be false. Then isUppercase. It will check whether the character, the argument is in uppercase or not. If it is uppercase, then the answer will be true. Otherwise, it will be false. Same, the it will be treated as is the this argument is in lowercase or not. Then the answer will be true. Now from here only, from sixth onwards, now it will be in character type, to uppercase. If there is a small case is written within the argument, then it will be converted to uppercase as we have discussed now. So to uppercase, all right, and the character, the return type will be the character. Over here, to lowercase, if the inside one is given in the uppercase, then it will be converted to the lowercase, since the return type is in actually character. So the last one is different because the return type is actually in string, and which we have discussed right now. String is nothing but toString is nothing but is a string class object which returns for the specified character. So this brings to the end of this class, and we'll discuss further in our next classes. Thank you. Yes.